What's up, guys? We are back with episode 10.
We don't know.
Episode 10. And here, cheers.
Cheers.
We are, well, we should probably explain what we're doing here today. We are chopping vegetables. We got tomatoes, avocado, cilantro, jalapenos. We got tecates, we got modelos. By the way, do you vote on the tecate or the modelo?
I don't know. I had one modelo, and then I had one tecate, and I'm not sure yet.
I'm a modelo.
You're modelo?
I like the branding on the tecate better. It's like pretty rad, but I just like the flavor. It's a little sweet.
Yeah.
A little sweet, not my favorite. Anyway, we are back. We are back with episode 10, and what we are doing today is basically want to go over a few things, and I'm going to list them real quick. We are going to go over the filth, where we're at with inventory. We're going to go over the winner from last week's video. We'll start there.
The winner.
And we should talk about the filth, the fact that one of our paddles is out of stock, the white on white. We want to show you the other two colorways because some of you don't realize that, you know, we do have two other colorways of the paddle. We're going to talk about the love it or return it policy. We're going to talk about Canada.
Canada.
That's about time.
Beauty.
We're going to talk about the ambassador program. We're going to talk about retailers, and we're going to keep this super short this week. We really are trying to get through this so we can actually chill and have fun. We're going to jump in the pool. We're going to hang out. We're making carne asada and al pastor tacos. Why, you ask, would we just like go screw off and have fun when we're this busy on a Friday? And the answer is because we're out of stock of our most popular paddle, the Filth, in the white on white color, but not all of them. Let me show you. So we've got the white on white here. This paddle is out of stock, but we also have the tan grip with a black edge guard, and we also have the black grip with the black edge guard.
This is sexy.
It's all the same paddle, guys. Like, this is the same paddle, the same weight, the same edge guard, the same, you know, 16 millimeter thermoform edge wall injected raw carbon fiber paddle. It just has different colors. And if you're overwrapping, I mean, if you absolutely love the white edge guard, then you're gonna have to wait. But we do have these in stock, like right now. Like, they're, and people are buying them. But I think there's some people that don't know that there's other colors available. So that's the point of me saying that. Excuse me. That's the point of me saying that. Jesus.
Was it jalapeno?
Yeah. That's the point of me saying that is they are in stock and you can get them. You just can't get them in the white. When will they be back in stock? As of right now, it's not going to be until August 5th through the 7th.
Dum, dum, dum.
Yeah. Which is why we shot this, like, whole vibe of this whole thing was to, like, take it easy, relax, don't worry.
Take your time.
Take your time. Take it easy.
It's coming back.
No need to worry. The deal is that we are trying to relax and realize that this is a new project for us. We had a really successful launch. Everyone is loving our paddles, and we're excited that you're buying them. Literally going off of my phone right now. But my thing is that I just want you guys to know that they are available in the black and the white. You're gonna have to, or the black and the tan. You're gonna have to wait until August 7th. They'll be back in stock. There is a chance that we will have some that get leaked into stock like mid-July. We're hoping that happens, but no promises. So that's kind of where we're at with that. And let's move on to the next section, and I'm gonna start chopping these limes. So I'm supposed to be working and doing this at the same time. Hold on 1 second.
Doug can't multitask.
I cannot multitask. Oh, let's announce the winner. I don't even know his name. We're gonna flash it on the screen right here. I'll look it up when we edit this video.
Winner, winner.
Whoever posted first that D-Day was not the end of World War II, you, sir, are correct. And we will list your name here. Shoot us an email. We'll send you a free paddle of your choice, as long as it's not a white-on-white film.
Yeah. Or you're going to have to wait.
Or you're going to have to wait until, you know, August.
Take the murdered out one.
Take the murdered out one. Or do the tan handle. Whatever you want.
Yeah.
Or any other paddle we have. Real quick, I also want to hit on the love and return it policy. We have a bunch of people that have been asking us. Keep reminding me. Chop, Doug. These limes are imperative for good tacos. When it comes to love it or return it policy, we have people that are asking us, like, what is the policy if I don't like the paddle? And the reality is, if you don't like it, you have 30 days. So you can return it in 30 days. The only thing that's a pain is you might have to go down to the post office and return it, and that's it. I will tell you that we looked at numbers the other day, and our return rate is like less than 4%. So people are loving these things. We ain't scared. Order them. You'll like them. If you don't like it, send it back. We need demos anyway, so we can send it to other organizations and other people, pros, facilities, whatever, to get the word out there even more than we already have. So that's it. That's a love it, return it policy. Let's touch on Canadian shipping.
Canada.
Oh, Canada. Oh, Canada. How lovely are your branches. No, that's a... That's something
else.
I don't know. Anyway, we're super in touch with our...
It's beauty.
Super in touch with our Canadian friends. Anyway, here's the deal with Canada. We have people that are ordering, and you can order on our website right now, but there are import duties and tariffs that are pretty expensive. Somebody emailed in the other day and said that they're actually called in. I was talking on the phone. If you're one of those guys, what's up, man? He was saying that his importer duty bill was $90.
Did you say duties?
I said duty.
Duty.
Duty. So obviously that's like kind of a tough pill to swallow. We don't like that. I'm sure you don't like it either. And we don't like the surprise, but we're also not going to pay for that cost because we're not. But the good news is this. We are talking to a Canadian distributor that has an e-commerce arm that ship online every single day. So the deal is it looks like we are not too far away from you being able to buy paddles from this distributor, and we'll announce who that is once the deal is signed, and they will ship in country. You won't have to deal with duties and tariffs and
duties.
Voila. Canadian filths taking over the country. So we're working on that. All right, what do we got next? Oh, the ambassador program. Still getting a ton of emails. I'm not going to beat this to death, but right now we are not moving forward an ambassador program. Reason why is we can't even keep the filth in stock right now with the marketing and advertising campaigns that we're running, and we do not want to disappoint or upset ambassadors and make them look dumb on the court when they're telling people how great this paddle is and then we're out of stock. So until we get inventory issues resolved, no ambassador program. And we just made a giant production run, giant for us, production run of filths, and they will, it's basically 3 months worth of inventory. And they will be here, like I said previously in this video, August like 5th to the 7th. It's been tough. It's disappointing. We're sorry. But also, when you get into really big numbers or bigger numbers, it's also like significant cash.
It's a lot.
Like a lot. Like I was telling, I had called my wife and told her, I was like, she's like, so how much was it? And I was like, oh, like.
They just gave it to me.
They just gave it to me. Told her, I said, it's like basically like more than our first house. So there is financial, you know, things that have to happen for us to do that. Here's the good news is because of you, and this leads me into the next thing, we are super thankful for all the orders, all the support, everything. Like, you guys are literally making this shit possible for us to grow this brand. And like, I'm not going to get into numbers publicly on YouTube because I'm just not going to do that. But I will tell you, like,
thank you.
Thank you very much. You're like, things are, we are kicking ass. The company is growing. We just hired Jeff. He's our new shipping guy. Jeff, what's up if you're watching? He's great. Like, there's all kinds of super cool things happening that we can't wait to share with you guys. Man, it's hard to talk when you've been drinking Modelo's and like, wait, I just want to say thank you to you guys. Everything's going amazing. Is there anything else on this list that we need to cover? We got talked about. Retailers, wholesale accounts. We are not opening up wholesale accounts right now. That goes back to the ambassador thing. We don't want you guys to be out of stock. We've only got two retailers. We got Gene Click in Rockwall, Texas at Oasis. And we've got Rick at Megapong in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I did it.
Megapong!
Megapong! Anyway, Rick, what's up, man? Gene, what's up? You guys are our only two retailers. You're locked in. We're going to take care of you guys. Everybody else, you're going to have to hold. We're making a giant list of everybody that submits that wants to be a retailer. And as soon as we have the inventory in place, we're going to let you know. We're going to let that program rock. So we took care of retailers, talked about the ambassador program. Again, wanted to thank everyone for the orders. Again, thank you, thank you, thank you. We talked about the Canucks, Canada. We got a solution coming for you. Love it, a return it policy. When the stuff's back in stock, on the white, it will be August 6th through the 7th. Make sure you get yourself the other two colors. And that's it. It's time to eat some tacos.
Time to grill and chill.
It's time to grill and chill. By the way, I wonder if our charcoal is like totally spent.
It's probably not. It's probably perfect.
You think it's perfect?
I don't know.
Guys, thanks again for tuning in. That's it for this week. Episode 10. Much love from the Bread and Butter family, and we'll catch you next week. Peace.
Take a time, take a time, take a time. No
need to hurry. Get out of my kitchen.
Take it easy, take it easy, take it easy. No need to hurry. No slipping, no sliding, no bumping, no boring, I want. Be riding to town. If you fall from the race, it's no disgrace. Just pick yourself from off the ground.